large fish with whiskers, the bottom feeders. Amazon, a lot of them over there, survive in a lot of different conditions. Known to eat humans, they're pretty dangerous things.
No, we're not watching river monsters.
Oh yeah, I know.
Nev Schumann, is that his name? The hairy guy?
I love Catfish!
Do you mean?
Yeah.
Have you been Catfish before?
I don't think so.
Hi, I'm Nev.
Nev's a boy. Cool. It's not the Irish name we're using.
I thought I fell in love with Megan, but Megan was really Angela.
How come we didn't hook up with Angela in
the
end?
Is he?
What was wrong with Angela?
So is this what the film was?
Yeah.
I'm hitting the road with my filmmaker buddy Max.
Oh, Max. Max is so cool.
Imagine if it was like, I met this girl, she had a dog filter. When I met her, no dog filter. She's just a different person.
And they've fallen for telling the truth.
Maybe she's like some super sexy farmer's daughter.
I hope some of these people are like, yeah, I was talking to this girl online for like 6 months and it just got like a Getty Images watermark right across her photo.
But the film crew must know, do they? They always know what's
going
to happen.
The film crew, I think, go into the house before Nev and Max and the other person do, probably.
So tell me about this guy.
He's a model in LA.
No, he's not!
Yeah, right.
Straight away, that's alarm bells.
Yeah.
I really hope sometimes it's like, it's not always human, like it's a dog. Like it's a cat that just likes sleeping on a keyboard.
He's going to be a... anesthesiologist. He does online classes.
I don't even know what that is.
It's like, yeah, anesthetics and
stuff.
Oh,
yeah.
But I don't think you can do that online.
It's like, did you also go to Hollywood Upstairs Medical School? .com?
And my feelings in 8 months, I've never had that guard go up.
8 months? But orange juice from a fridge that's been there 8 months. I'm not planning on marrying it.
How does Nev keep a straight face is what I would like to know.
I think if she put half of her time and energy into actually talking to real people, she could probably have herself quite a decent boyfriend at this stage.
My heart is in my mouth for her. Like, I just think this is going to end in tears.
I just like how he's like, and you think he can learn how to be an anesthesiologist online?
I feel sorry for her that she got to the point where she wanted to have babies with this person without even meeting him.
No, he might just be some really insecure guy.
Catfish is like a game of Sims, except with real human emotions.
Yeah, we're gonna knock on the front door and see what's up.
Oh my god.
Oh, she's like so done up. Oh, I can't deal with this. There's so many emotions going on here.
She is shitting herself.
I think she's just nervous because she thinks she's just gonna meet him.
We were looking for Jameson.
Oh no.
So, is he here?
It's me.
That's you.
Yeah.
Oh no, look at her face!
Her humor has changed completely.
God love her.
Sunny, you know?
Yes.
That's heartbreaking. And it's so embarrassing for her.
I kind of love how cash she is.
She doesn't look sorry, like she doesn't look upset.
You need to be in a psych ward or something, or insanity institute.
Well, insanity institute.
It's like MMA, except with feelings and insults.
Oh.
Would you know that?
How? I mean, because...
She's turned into a bit of it. I know she's hurt and all, but she's getting kind of...
Don't blame her, though. I would.
Yeah, but she's a kid as well.
Scarlet for your one, getting all dressed up to meet a 16-year-old girl.
I hope she is behind every single catfish in this whole show. Opens the door. Hey! That's yo!
Where did that stem from?
Me being bullied throughout high school.
Oh, that's really sad.
Stop making me feel bad for judging you.
Oh, she was bullied.
See, society's the real villain here.
Yeah, I mean, I truly am sorry that this happened, you know?
It's a good way to make it all a happy ending, though. It's just like, poor her, and it's all alright. That was an emotional roller coaster.
It really was.
Holy
like, there was times when you're like biting your nails and times when your heart's beating really fast.
You can't help but watch it. You want to watch more.
Sucks you in.
It sucks you in.
Catfish show is River Monsters, and I will not have anyone say that there was another catfish show.
They're like two little vulnerable fishies, and then MTV is this big cat that comes and like gobbles them up and then spits out their bones. And that's what this show is.
Should I pause this for a second? I am going to shit for days if this turns out to be Ryan Cullen. Like if somehow Ryan is behind all of this, my body will just cease to know what to do. I'm there hanging out with Ryan. That's why that camera crew assaulted. Oh, got it, okay.